quality from the seed. Infection is a problem. Maybe gonorrhea infection in a man or a woman. You as a woman, if you get white all the time, see what you are going to do. Immediately you get the seed now, see what to do. When you go home, do it the same, it's going to work the same. Then you get kitchen saw. Get the kitchen saw. You pick up the saw. You pick up the plant. You carry the saw. You add together with the plant like this. For menstrual pain in a woman, for white, for gonorrhea infection in a man. All the time, if you complain of gonorrhea infection, this is the solution. Women, you get menstrual pain, you massage it with saw like this. When you go home, do it the same. It's going to work the same. If you can massage it with salt like this, massage it with salt very well, then you get your water. Then you wash it with the water. Wash the plant. Wash it up in this formula. Wash the plant up in this formula. If you can wash the plant, when you go home, do it the same. Wash it up in this formula. For white in a woman, for gonorrhea infection in a man, wash the seed up. Wash the seed. Look at the plant here. The seed of the plant are clean. Look at the seed. Then you get garlic, the local garlic. Maybe woman, you get menstrual pain. Some women, then they get white, you eat yourself all the time. You as a man to urinate is a problem. See what you are going to do. Then you get garlic. The local garlic. Once you get the garlic now, when you go home, do it the same, you get the garlic.
Yeah.
Then you peel out the garlic in this formula. Peel out the garlic. When you go home, do it the same. You add the garlic together. Then you peel the other one. See what to do now. When you go to get your home, do it the same, it's going to work the same. Peel out the garlic the way I'm peeling my home. The local garlic onion. Then you peel out the garlic. Once you peel out the garlic, you add the garlic together. Then you get your normal water now. Then you wash it. Wash it, make sure it is clean. If you can wash it, but you are going to count the seeds from this plant, at least 12. Then you add with the garlic. In the morning, you are going to chew it. Together with the garlic. If you can chew it now, then get your normal water. Then you drink. Then you push it down. Maybe your wife will get menstrual problem.
Yeah.
You will get white. You as a man to urinate is a problem. You stay at least 2 hours before you can eat anything. If you want to sleep in the evening, get the same plant. You harvest the seed, wash it with warm water and salt. Then you add the garlic. You chew the plant in the evening. Chew this plant morning and evening, morning and evening. 7 days, you can stop. You go to any clinic, hospital, go and do checkup. Infection become a history. Look at the plant here. It's wasting behind your home. But if somebody get ulcer, stomach ulcer, it's a problem. After the ulcer, we'll talk about cocoa. Anybody with cocoa, you learn about this plant. But see what to do. If somebody get ulcer now, see what they're going to do. Look at the plant, it's a common plant. If somebody get ulcer at home, see what you're going to do. You get the back of the plant like this, in this formula. Peel out the outer layer. You want to treat ulcer at home. Maybe your mother is complaining of ulcer. You yourself, you have been battling with ulcer, but you know AV. Peel out the outer layer, and then you get the back. You want to treat ulcer. Maybe your neighbor complain of ulcer.